Cyberland, coming at you another gameplay of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. So, I gotta quit pressing that button. I'm losing my stuff. So let's keep it going.
Yeah.
cool. Aha, you missed that time.
So long.
Here, because I can't get that right now. Wondered about Sleeping Beauty with this is that you guys are sitting right here, but this thing departure. I think he's connected to Zonahart from the other ones. I'm starting to think, what is he, a nobody or what? Or no, he may not be. He might be the real person.
So it's not adding up.
Thank you.
This feels so familiar.
Her heart is filled with light. Not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light. When brought together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
What do you mean?
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember, the darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
Here it is. Just what I've waited for. To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I... What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No, you couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this? Finn!
Yes, now You want to know where Xehanort went? Well, that I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the worlds together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
The Unversed. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
Yeah, Moogle.
Thank you. It's my fault her light was stolen. It was because I was weak. I'm sorry. I'll get your light back. Once I learn to stand up against the darkness.
Why would Master Xehanort imprison the light? The purest hearts of light. Do they hold the answer?
Seven pure hearts, each completely void of darkness. Such a search may take some time.
Is something wrong?
It's just that my friends made me the most beautiful dress, but my stepmother and stepsisters ruined it, and I was so looking forward to the ball.
Darkness always finds a way into a wounded heart. You have to be strong. Strength of heart will carry you through the hardest of trials.
But
Unversed!
Strength of heart is important, but that's not all you need.
Huh?
There's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear? Oh, now, you don't really mean that.
Oh, but I do. It's just no use.
Nonsense. If you'd lost all your faith, I couldn't be here. And here I am. Oh, come now. Dry those tears. You can't go to the ball looking like that.
Ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But we'll have to hurry. Now, what were those magic words? Oh, yes. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo!
Oh, beautiful dress.
Huh?
Why, it's a dream come true.
Yes, but like all dreams, I'm afraid this can't last forever. You'll have only till midnight, and then on the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken, and everything will be as it was before.
Yes, I understand.
Her heart was full of light. Why didn't I see it? What did you do? I can hardly tell she's the same person.
Who are you?
Tara.
Tara, in your heart, do you believe that dreams can come true?
I do. But I also believe you have to make an effort to make them come true.
Yes, of course. But sometimes just believing in dreams is easier said than done. Cinderella believes her dreams can come true. I wanted her to see that she is right.
So that's what made her shine. Faith in her heart that anything is possible. Where did she go?
To the royal ball at the palace. Go, and when you see her dancing, you'll know that she believes, and that will help you to believe too.
Alright y'all, catch you on the next one. Ciao.